It's like walking on broken glass. Most don't know how to token pass. Now that he gave up on smoking hash, maybe he should make another joke and laugh. They're getting anxious. He takes a glimpse at the pistols, then quickly looks away to the window. Can't move yet, just wait for the signal. He hears the whistle, then he makes his move. Tossing up leaves at the playground, he's letting boy Steve on the merry-go-round. It's nice smiling at his perfect wife. It's nice smiling at his perfect life. Then he gets a call from district, gotta dispatch quick, ready for the mission. Kiss the lady with bye to Steve. Take off the wedding ring, the badge, and leave.
At the same time as he got the signal from district, his son Steve's lying in the park with his wig split. Double cross while the cop's on a stakeout. The targets made moves, engineering the takeout. Unaware that the stingers are set up, the perfect wife gets the call that her son has been wet up. She starts screaming out, please God, oh no. Running through her last words, the stealing slow-mo. At the same time, the cop gets a sinister feeling like something's gone wrong, but informants aren't squealing, so he keeps his eye locked on the window, visualizing falling leaves, reason he don't know. Unaware that his partner's a rat who told him falsified info to set up the trap. Code red, time to move on the target. Doesn't feel right, but he needs the apartment. Down the fire escape, reach the warehouse door, turn the handle and